Welcome to Celebrating Act 2. Celebrating Act 2 is the user manual for the second half of your life.
Hello and welcome to Celebrating Act 2. We're at Short and Sweet, where we give you a great exercise tip and a nutritional tip to keep it strong and healthy. Today, we're going to work on that cranky neck. Yeah, so come with me. Let's start working on that, okay? Now, I'm just going to keep my knees nice and soft and my abs are slightly engaged. I'm going to bring my hands up in front of my face. The palms are facing me. Okay, I'm going to slightly rotate to one side and I'm going to push one hand away. I'm going to try to push that wall away with the heel of my hand. And as I do that, I'm going to turn my neck the other way. Good. And then I'm going to bring it back. Okay, I'm going to try that again. So I'm going to push the wall away with the flat of my hand and turn my neck the other way. Good job. Now you want to do that 3 or 4 times, and of course you want to try it to the other side. So as an exercise nutrition coach, today we're going to talk about when it's time to stop eating. And I'll tell you a really good little trick for that. All you do is ask yourself, am I still hungry? Now if you're not still hungry, put the fork down. Stop eating. Okay? That is one of the best ways of not overeating. When we eat until we're full, we're way past our limit. We've almost doubled what we should be eating, okay? So just ask that simple question, am I still hungry? If you're not, put the fork down and walk away. All right, good. Now you know I bring all this information to you so that you can do the activities you love to do in a body that you can do them well in. I'll see you next time.
For more on Celebrating Act 2, visit our webpage, follow us on Facebook, subscribe to us on YouTube, and tell your friends. Celebrating Act 2 is the user manual for the second half of your life.